Sioux Falls police say a six-month-old baby is in a safe place after authorities discovered meth and marijuana at his Westside home. Yesterday afternoon, police arrested 37-year-old Gregory Tidwell and 23-year-old Olivia Jacobson for child abuse and drug charges. Authorities say the baby boy is just fine, but they believe both of the adults had recently used drugs when they made the arrests.